My name is Yashashvi Shah. I'm from India. I have taken International Business Management at Lambton College, Sarnia campus. I have chosen 2 years program that by default you get 3 years of additional work permit, 1 year to get full job and apply for permanent residency, and it was wonderful experience. As I'm working with Healthy Body Services, postgraduate work permit, it's really nice thing to have. I started my career in Sarnia. Then after my studies, after my co-op and everything, I moved to Toronto. It's not like if you are studying in Sarnia, you can't move to other place. Once I was done with my study, I moved to Toronto, and right now I'm working as a production coordinator at Almex Packaging. Canadian winter, it was one of the best experience I have ever had, because whenever it's snowing, it's always fun to go outside. It's like adventure for me. We have lots of bus stations, so it's really easy to go and get bus. Colleges, they are always helping us during the winter. They provide free jackets and whatever requirements you have during the winter. So I never had any difficulty during the winter time as well. So far, I have faced 4 to 5 interviews, and all of them were good with the help of Lambton College. Co-op and Career Services helped me with building my resumes, cover letter, and even they used to do mock interview sessions. In that way, I built up my confidence. Another thing I would say is, in my class, almost everyone got hired with the help of Lambton College. Sarnia is a smaller place compared to Toronto or any other city, but it comes with its own charm because we have 3 lakes nearby, like Blue Water Bridge, Bride's Grove, Kenitra Park. So whenever you feel like, oh, I want to go outside, I don't need to go and drive for 3 hours. It's just 5-10 minutes, and we have public transportation over there, so it's really easy. I personally bought a car because I used to do 2 jobs at a time. I have heard that people are confused that Sarnia is a small place, nobody can find job and stuff, but to be very honest, I got 3 jobs. I was literally confused which job I need to do. Another thing is, we have good libraries in Sarnia. So whenever you feel like, oh, I want to study, you can go and use public library. Even Lambton College have their own library facility. Even if you're coming from India, we know we all are foodie, so don't worry about it. We have Indian restaurants, and this is the best food. You can easily find international groceries. And if I talk about Sarnia's people, community, it's really nice. During the Christmas, they invite you for dinner, and it's always fun to love in Sarnia. If I have chance to live my entire life in Sarnia, definitely I would do that. Just because I started my school in Sarnia, it doesn't mean I can't go anywhere else. Whole country was open for me. It's up to you where you want to go.
Globally renowned, locally connected. Welcome to Lambton College.